Why are you having so much trouble with Amygdala?
Because I'm on blood level 4 with a plus 0 Saw Cleaver.
What the fuck?
Like, look at it. Look at it, dude.
I thought you just sucked dick, but that's understandable, I guess.
Whatever makes a quick buck, alright? Come on.
I'm trying to get the funny great one roll over on the main Souls Discord, and this is the way to do it. It was either this or do it with a torch. And I'm like, I'd rather use the Saw Cleaver. One of them, believe it or not. That's the way to do it, dude. Feel that. Can you lower your head, you bitch? Fuck you. She needs to replace all those eyes in the back of her head with ears, like, I swear down. Yo, who joined? Hey! Hello! I just realized I don't have pellets. Fuck! I agree. Oh my! Booga, biga, boga, biga, boga, biga, boga. Let me through. Oh fuck. That was about to be a terrible idea. It was still a terrible idea. Hey, jump! Jump, you whore! Okay, now she jumps. Good question. No, you're not. Fuck me, I need pellets. I'm so close, I'm so close! Come on, come on, come on. Okay, it's going for vomit. Jump again. Oh! Don't get greedy. Come on, Joe, don't get greedy. Yes! I hope that the admins don't consider that cheesing, because I cannot consider another way to beat Amygdala. Anyway, here's my weapon. There's my level. Here are my stats. Here are my runes, just to prove that I'm not using Chalice Dungeon nonsense, and...